To some more breaking news now in Orange County. Orlando police say a fight led to a shooting on South Orange Avenue. One person shot the other. Both went to the hospital. The person shot, we're told, has serious injuries. Police do not believe anyone else was involved.